The four-year-old Delray Lobel put together some fantastic efforts during the year. On June 20th at the Meadowlands, Delray Lobel became a world champion on a mile track as he took this $30,000 invitational trot in 156 flat. Delray Lobel would go on to win the $249,000 Breeders' Crown at Free State. There he defeated six others, including Mac Lobel.
It's Delray Lobel short lead, Indianapolis, and Delray Lobel prevails.